that we call ourselves the body of Christ. The ones who feed the hungry and clothe the weak. But what good is that if we let petty issues divide us? We need to stand forever, side by side, together, as one.